Number 20, Braden Robinson back to receive the kick. Mata with the return, returns it back to about the 35-yard line. That'll be first and 10, Hornets. Melina's pass out to the right to Austin Bunn for a few yards. That'll bring up second down. Vinny Yarbrough on the carry. That'll bring up third and one. Screen pass falls incomplete. That'll bring up fourth down. Molina on the keeper. That's going to be enough for a Tulia Hornet. First down. Tulia breaks the tackle, gets back to the original line of scrimmage. Second and nine. There's a flag on the play. False start on the offense. Replay, second down. That'll be second and 14. Tulia Mata with the reception, brings it out past the 50-yard line into Bobcat territory. That'll bring up third down. Tulia with the reception, all the way down to the 21-yard line. That's good enough for Tulia Hornet. First down. Deal with the carry up the middle. Number 60 for Childress on the tackle. That'll bring up second and three. Robinson is complete and good for a Tulia Hornet touchdown. There's a flag on the play. Looks like that's going to be offsides on the defense. Penalty declined, and the kick is good, giving us a score in the first quarter. Tulia Hornet 7, Childress 0. Nickelberry and McMahon back to receive the kick for Childress. Number 20 with the return back up to about the 40-yard line. It'll be first and 10, Bobcat. With the carry, Maida on the tackle. Be second and four. Kobe Williams in the backfield for the tackle. No gain on the play. That'll bring up third and four. Number 20 up the middle. 5 yards gain. First and 10, Bobcat. The pass is good for 2 points. That brings your score to the Hornets, 15. Children's Bobcats, 0. McMillan and Nickelberry back to receive the kickoff. Velasquez to kick to Tulia. Football is down around the 37-yard line. First and 10, Bobcats. With the reception. Guerra on the tackle. Second and 3. Ran out of bounds that picks up the first down. Hey, 8 more bodies are going to do it. Benny Yarborough on the tackle. About a 1 yard gain. That'll bring up second and 9. Set goal on the tackle. Taylor with the carry. That'll bring a third down and 6. Pass falls incomplete. That'll bring up fourth down and 6. Number 20, Robinson back to receive the punt. There's a flag on the play. Personal foul. Blindside block against the offense. Replay, fourth down. They'll bring up fourth and 2. Number 12 with the keeper. That'll be enough for a first down. Kobe Williams with the rush. Pass falls incomplete. That'll bring up second and 10. Quarterback keeper to the right. Good for a couple yards. That'll bring a third down and 8. number 11 pass of 14, good for Nickelberry with the touchdown. Kick is up and good. That brings our score. Tulia Hornets 15, Bobcats 7. Announcement tonight, there will be a fifth quarter at the Methodist Church. Fifth quarter at the Methodist Church after the football game tonight. Might have with the return back to the 33-yard line. It'll be first and 10, Hornets. Deal with the carry, tackle for a loss. Bring up second and 15. About a 4-yard gain. That'll bring up third and 11. Molina on the scramble, good for 2 yards. That's going to bring up 4th and 8. And that will bring us to the end of our first quarter with the score, Tulia Hornets 15. Childress Bobcats, 7. Childress Bobcats will start around there, 40-yard line. Pass to number 12, good for a Childress Bobcat touchdown. Kick is up and good. Tulia Hornets 15, Childress Bobcats 14. Braden Robinson back to receive the kick. Tornado with the return. Back up to the 33-yard line, 34-yard line. First and 10, Hornets. Thank you. Pass falls incomplete. Second and 10. Deal with the carry. Stop for a 2 yard gain. Gonna bring up third and 8. Molina with the scramble up to about the 40-yard line. That'll bring up fourth down. Kick takes the Tulia bounce all the way down to the 11-yard line. That's where Childress will start, first and 10. Nickelberry with the carry, stopped by number 8, Maida. Second down. Robinson and Maida on the stop. First and 10. Okay. Mathis on the carry. Ran out of bounds. Second down. Williams on the sack, third and long. Pass ball's incomplete. That'll be fourth and eight. Bobcastle punted away. Number 20, Robinson, back to receive. Punt takes a Tulia bounce. Down around the 47-yard line. First and 10, Hornets. Gains a few yards. That'll bring up second and 7. Pass ball is incomplete. Fumbled. Recovered by the defense. First and 10, Bobcats. Robinson on the tackle for a loss. Gonna bring a second and long. Mathis on the carry. Push out of bounds around the 50. That'll bring up third and 8. Bring up fourth and 5. number 20, Robinson, back to receive the kick. Ball is fair caught at the 26-yard line. That's where Tulia will start, first and 10. Deal with the carry. Gain of about 1 yard. That'll bring a second and 9. Shadia with the reception, brought down around the line scrimmage. That'll bring up 3rd and 10. Sacked at the 20-yard line. That's going to bring up 4th and 15. Punt takes a Tulia bounce down to the 15-yard line. Mathis with the carry. 2nd and 6. Mathis with the carry. Trevino on the stop. 1st and 10, Bobcats. half is pushed out of bounds. Second and nine. Is picked off by number two, Carrasco. First and 10, Hornets. Screen to Trujillo, goes for a 1 yard gain. Second and nine. Vinny Yarborough on the carry. Timeout on the field. Childress. Pass falls incomplete. That'll bring up fourth and four. Just a reminder, all of our many cheerleaders are invited to come down during the third quarter and cheer on the Tulia Hornets. That is all girls up to the sixth grade, many cheerleaders. Ball's down around the 24-yard line. Ball's on the 23-yard line. Nickel Berry with the reception. Thank you. Robinson on the tackle. Pass is caught for a touchdown. Is good. With 36 seconds left in the second quarter, our score, Tulia Hornets 15, Childress Bobcats 21. The deal on the return up to the 35-yard line. Tulia with the carry up to the 50-yard line. Timeout, Tulia Hornets. Reminder, tonight's fifth quarter event will be hosted at the Methodist Church. Fifth quarter event at the Methodist Church. This is for all kids 6th through 12th grade. The event will end at midnight. Pass is incomplete. Second down. Thank you. Pass is complete to Austin Bunn. Timeout, Tulia. Penalty is declined. That is the end of your first half with your score. Tulia Hornets 15, Childress Bobcats 21. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Taking the field tonight for your halftime performance, the Childress Bobcat Band. The band is under the direction of Senior Drum Major Samantha Ingram and Junior Drum Major Haven Mata. Section of the week is pit percussion and tuba. Marcher of the week is keys. The Bobcat Band will be performing tonight's selections from their 2022 UIL contest show entitled Interstellar. The band will perform tomorrow at 4:15 at Big Bivens Stadium in Amarillo. Songs performed tonight will include Interstellar, Caval Severi, and Beyond. The band would like to thank the staff of Childress ISD, parents, and the fans of Childress for all their continued support. We want to wish our fellow band from Tulia great success in their UIL season as well.
ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the Tulia High School Marching Band. We are proud to present a performance led by drum majors Jolie Van Pelt and J.D. Lopez, the Tulia High School Marching Band.
Thank you.
would like to congratulate the Fighting Hornet Band for placing third in their class at the Bands of America contest last week. Also, we would like to wish the band good luck as they compete in Amarillo tomorrow at the UIL Marching Band Contest. Good luck, man.
All right, Tulia fans, get on your feet. As our Tulia Hornets enter the field. Number 20, Mathis, returns the kick for a Bobcat touchdown. Romero's kick is good. Our score is now Tulia Hornets 15, Childress Bobcats 28. With a return all the way back to around the 50-yard line. Tulia will start there, first and 10. to be able to carry a 3-yard gain, second and 7. Cedillo, 3-yard gain. That'll bring up 3rd and 4. Again, it is the third quarter. All our many cheerleaders, if you'd like to come out on the track and cheer for the Hornets, come on down. Cedillo with the carry, brought down around the 33-yard line. That's good enough for a Tulia Hornet. First down. Deal with the carry up to the 30-yard line. That'll bring up 2nd and 7. Flag on the play. False start on the offense. Replay 2nd down. That'll be 2nd and 11. Pass is picked off by number 14, Eckleberry, 1st and 10 Bobcats. Flag on the play. On the offense, half the distance to the goal. Thank you. Mathis with the carry. Maida on the tackle. Third down. Flag on the play. False start on the offense. Third and nine. Screen pass out to Mathis. He's at the 20-yard line. That'll be a first and 10 podcast. Mathis with the carry. Steph Gore on the tackle. Mathis on the carry, brought down by number 20, Robinson. Pass ball is incomplete. That'll bring up third and four. Take it down for a Bobcat touchdown. Kick is up and no good. Our score, Tulia Hornets, 15. Childress Bobcats, 34. Kickoff goes out of bounds, flag on the play. first and 10 at the Tulia Hornet 30-yard line. Deal with the carry. Gain of about 2 yards. Up in the middle for no gain. That'll bring up third and 8. Kind of caught out to the left for a 1 yard gain. That'll bring up 4th and 5. Punt is fair caught at the 44-yard line. 1st and 10, Bobcats. Mathis on the carry, brought down around the 50-yard line. There's a flag on the play. Personal foul, face mask against the defense. Ball will be placed at the 34-yard line, 1st and 10. +24 on the carry. Seth Gore on the tackle. 2nd down. False start on the offense. Pete, 2nd down. 2nd and 14. Seth Gore on the tackle. Going to bring up third and long. Pass broke up by Tavio. That'll bring up fourth down. Pass is caught, but it looks like it is short of the first down. First and 10, Tulia. Deal on the carry. About a 6 yard gain. It's going to bring up third and 3. Tavio out to the 40-yard line. That's good enough for a Tulia Hornet. First down. Tavio brought down behind the line of scrimmage, and that's going to be your third quarter with your score, Tulia Hornets 15, Childress Bobcats 34. They'll bring up second and 12 for the Tulia Hornets. Pass falls incomplete, intended for number 20, Robinson. Third and 12. Pass ball's incomplete. That'll bring up fourth down. Ball is still caught at the 32-yard line. Childress Bobcats will take over first and 10. Number 2, 11, and 13 on the tackle. Brought down around the 41-yard line, 32-yard line. Maybe 32. Tackle by number 2 for Oscar. That's good enough for first down. Two in on the tackle. Briones. Second down. Number 14 with the reception. Pass is intercepted by number 9, Tulia. First and 10, Hornets. timeout on the field for the Hornets. Pass is intercepted by number 22. First and 10, Bobcats. Taken down behind the line of scrimmage for a loss. Trevino on the tackle. Briones on the tackle. That'll bring up third and 9. Fourth down. Ball to play. Picked up. He stopped short of the first down. That'll be a turnover on downs. First and 10 for you. Intended for number 20, Robinson. Ball is incomplete. That'll bring up second and 10. Thank you. Sunil up the middle. Small gain. That'll bring up third and nine. Sacks at the 2 yard line. That'll bring up 4th and 12. Punt is down at the 45 yard line. Unsportsmanlike conduct on the Hornets. Personal foul against the defense. Timeout, Tulia. Thank you. Mathis into the end zone for a Bobcat touchdown. Kick is up and good. Your score, Childress Bobcats 41, Tulia Hornets 15. Tulia with a return up to the 40-yard line. And so Tulia will start first and 10, Hornets. Number 31, Keys on the interception. Brought down by Braden Robinson. Early first and 10 from the 18-yard line. That'll bring up second and 6. Number 14, Nickelberry, for the Bobcat touchdown. basket is no good. Offsides on the defense. Replay the try. The kick is good. That brings our score. Childress Bobcats 48, Tulia Hornets 15. Tulia with a return up to the 34-yard line. First and 10 Hornets. Fumble on the play, turnover, recovered by the Bobcats.
I'm coaching both teams.
Wow.
Because our head coach is gone.
Oh, man.
I'm here.
Yeah. Well, good luck, man. Have a safe trip.